Hello, my name is Javier. I'm a school teacher and I like to garden. I like to long distance run. I like bonsai and just sketching. The first workshop, the first seminar that I signed up for and attended was buying your first investment property, which I already had done. So I just went to hear their perspective on what real estate is for them. And I was surprised that I completely agreed with everything they said. And I was happily surprised that they were giving information, new information to people who have not invested before. And it was truthful according to my experience and, you know, my knowledge. One question I had before beginning investing outside of California was how much time I'd have to contribute to that. And I found that I'm finding that I've spent between 15 minutes to an hour, depending on, you know, what's going on. If everything is smooth sailing, 15 minutes just to reconcile the statement that I get from the manager at the end of the month. If there's, you know, a repair or a vacancy or something, then maybe about an hour, a month maybe, just to communicate back and forth with the manager and get things straightened out. So it's a great return on time, for sure. One thing I'd like to say though is that I definitely, although I spend 15 minutes or so on real estate, I do spend more time on self-development. I don't stop. I consider it part of a bigger picture investment of, you know, happiness and success and all that. So I definitely spend time and try to develop myself personally. I think I'm going on 2 years now being a member with the network. The greatest thing, or the greatest value of the network, I think, is having the team of everyone that's there to help someone out, you know, to accomplish anything or even greater things. You need a team. No one's an island, and you can't really believe that you can do it on your own. In real estate, you do need someone who knows the market. You do need people to bounce your ideas off of. You need the financing, the realtors, builders, oftentimes the managers for sure. And having that complete team available is absolutely necessary, and that's the greatest value that I see.